Now, I know a group of students that are going to be enjoying this weather tomorrow. There will be no classes tomorrow at Blackfoot High School, so that repairs can be made on a water line. This affects only the high school. The choir concert will still be held tomorrow night.